Was there any great failure, like you think you have had?
Well, I certainly have lost many battles. So far, I've not lost a war, but I've certainly lost many battles.
Oh, many battles.
Yeah, more than I can count, probably. I mean, we had many, at Tesla, we came many times close to bankruptcy. Mm-hmm. In fact, at the end of 2008, we were only a few days from bankruptcy. It was literally 2 days, or 3 days maybe.
Before sale the PayPal, you didn't think about making an electric car, did you?
No, I did.
You did? Yeah. Someday you're going to do that.
Well, not exactly. It's more from the standpoint of, I think it's important that electric cars are created. Mm-hmm. So when I was doing my undergraduate in physics, I thought, okay, what are the things that are most likely to affect the future of humanity? One of them being the internet, sustainable energy, both production and consumption, making life multiplanetary. There were a couple of other areas that I thought would affect the future, but I wasn't sure I wanted to be involved in, and those were artificial intelligence and rewriting genetics.